My name's Ramie Colson. We're here at the Forest Wood Cup here at Wachita, Hot Springs, Arkansas. Second day of the tournament. Got lucky today. Caught a decent bag of fish, biggest bag of fish that been weighed in this week in the last 2 days. Leading the tournament. Yesterday, you know, I got off to a good start yesterday. Had 13-3. Today I got a big bite with a 6-pounder, you know, and had 17-14. So anytime you can catch a 3 or 4 pounder on this lake, it, to me, is a game changer. And then you catch a 6-pounder and that even makes it better, you know. So, you know, I've got a 3-pound lead thereabouts, almost 3-pound lead going into tomorrow, third day. You know, it hasn't been easy. Practice has been tough. It's been real tough here because it's what I call dog days of summer. Fishing August in the south, anywhere. And I'm from Kentucky Lake. It's the same thing there, you know, even from Kentucky Lake. Fishing's tough there in August. But, you know, we got one more day, or third day tomorrow, so I guess I'll get, you know, to play again tomorrow. And there's nothing really special about what I'm doing. I'm just fishing the way I feel comfortable at, you know, about fishing. I'm kind of mixing it up a little, you know, shallow and a little deep, and just kind of bouncing back and forth between place to place. I've got several places that I think I can get a bite at. You know, I'm just fishing slow. I'm not really running and gunning as far as trolling motor on 70% running the banks. I'm just fishing my slow way of fishing. So we'll see how it goes tomorrow.